It's that time again. It is time for the next Fortnite event, which, even though it's called Rift Tour, it's apparently another musical event, this time with Ariana Grande, as you can see. Which means, I don't even have monetization on my videos. It means that you will most certainly have ads that will go to Ariana Grande, which is pretty good, I'd say, with music. I mean, I've listened to some of her music, some of it I haven't, etc. But anyways, I have no idea what to expect in the event. That's all I know, is that Ariana Grande is themed for it. So let's go ahead and load into the game. It is currently, as you can see, about 16 minutes till, so there's a significant portion I'm gonna have to cut from this. Oh, changing your outfit or wrap selection for each show will alter the effects you experience. Ooh. So what's DJ Bop gonna encounter then? Whoa. Oh, I think I know where we are. Okay. So, the UFO is not exactly over the center of the map, but it is pretty close. Okay, so we've got some little virtual things going. Let's see what else there is. Because it's clear that there's a lot of different characters. I think I see what's going on here. So if I stand on this. Wait, no. That's a teleporter, okay. So what if I stand on. So some of them are rifts, some of them aren't. Ooh, what's this one? Oh, this is a teleporter, okay. What the? Prop-o-matic? Huh. So you can stand on this, and it shows off your character. Nice! So apparently there's waving ones, there's non-waving ones. Oh, it does your dance! Okay. Which one should I do? Oh, I know. Well, you can barely hear the music. I really hope this is not copyrighted, this music. But honestly, this is a nice way to keep yourself entertained while waiting for the event in 12 minutes. Oh my gosh, I need to join the train.
Hit the earth.
Oh! 2 minute mark. They did this for the Galactus event too, with a 2 minute countdown. There's actually still a minute left. I just need to readjust the camera. Here we go, 1 minute left. It's got a nice exotic and Indian vibe to it. Beginning any second now. Oh. Across the doorway. Are being sucked in. Oh, all the past events. X? No, that's 9. That's the X. No, that's the Q. Oh, that's what they meant by whatever skin you were wearing. Oh my god! This is the Marshmallow song, if I remember correctly. Oh, it reacts to you hanging around. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely Kettle Team Leader's domain.
We got audio.
What? What? There's a point system. Oh my gosh, I got like the second highest score in this group.
You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just drop it. I see it. I like it. I want it. I got it. Yeah.
conversation trouble. I watch them other girls when they come and bug you, but I felt like I knew you, so I just wanted to hug you. Plus you don't know your way around, you can stop your playing now, all your worries laying down.
I don't wanna wake up.
Whoa! Labyrinth vibes. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm at 100. Never get enough, I can't stay away. If you want what I got it every day. You can get whatever you need from me. Stay by your side, I'll never leave ya. I ain't going nowhere, cause you're a keeper. So don't you worry, let you love me. I got a bad boy, I must admit it. You got my heart, don't know how you did it. And I don't care if it's easy, babe. I don't wanna know the way I feel when you're next to me. I love the way. Baby, I love the way. Ooh, I love the way. The way I love you.
Oh,
I have no idea what's going on right now. I just know that for the past several minutes, I've just been collecting llama rainbows and collecting XP. I think that was it. Just going around and collecting the llama rainbows is the last thing you can do, and then just literally just roaming around. When you finish the experience, check out the Rift Tour tab for quests you can complete after the Rift Tour, I guess. So, I guess go and check the quests. Oh! I got the Cuddly Cloud Cruiser, the Cloudy Kitty, oh, and Battle Stars. What else did I get? Rift Tour. Oh. I'm done. Oh. That's a wrap. So I guess that's it then. Well, that was enjoyable, and I guess I have a new glider. If I had Cuddle Team Leader. I don't even think I have Cuddle Team Leader. I mean, I have Mecha Team Leader, but it doesn't really match the vibe too well. Vix kind of fits it better. Honestly, the only one who fits it the best right now that I have is DJ Bop. Looks like game modes are coming back on. I think. Yeah. So yeah, that was enjoyable.